Most of the Rangers probably caught up on some much-needed sleep after today's parade, but not MVP Corey Seager. He was out signing autographs and serving chicken at Raising Cane's. Seager went to the Arlington store to hang out with fans, and hundreds of people showed up to meet him.